Hey everybody, I'm Soledad O'Brien. I'm a journalist, I'm a documentarian, I'm a reporter, I'm a mom, I'm an entrepreneur, I'm a small businesswoman, and I thought I would share some tips for small business owners or anybody who wants to launch their own new business that really focuses on how to find opportunity even in failure. I think one of my biggest strengths is being able to have a plan A and a plan B and a plan C and a plan D. So when something goes horribly awry, I pretty quickly can shift to a completely new plan. And I think that flexibility has actually helped me both as a reporter. Often you land somewhere and the story you thought you had, you don't have, but also in life. I mean, I've had shows where the show's been canceled, and usually you read about it in the New York Times before somebody tells you. So something that's a complete embarrassing failure, or even something that just doesn't do as well as you thought it could do. You've got to pick the pieces out of what you thought went well, and how do you cobble that together into the next thing that you want to be doing? I think what's really critical to understand is that some of these really bad, terrible, embarrassing failures can actually be, in the long run, a very positive thing. But if you don't pick up on that opportunity in the moment, it might not come back around. And so when something bad happens, I say, what is the opportunity I can pluck from this? And then let's run with that.